Good morning, Huskies.
Today is Friday, August 30th. I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Peyton, and we have your morning announcements.
Best Buddies will be having their kickoff party today beginning at 2:30 in Mrs. Harris's room, 6114. We will be playing candy-themed games and learning more about how to be a friend to someone with an intellectual or developmental disability. All are welcome.
Attention everyone who wants to be part of the new Hispanic Heritage Club. The first meeting will be held next Thursday, September 5th, in Mrs. Ariza's room, 7217, beginning at 2:30. Anyone who is interested in Hispanic culture is welcome to attend. You don't have to be Hispanic. Interest forms are available outside of Mrs. Ariza's room, 2217, and Mrs. Pierce's room, 7120.
Attention NCHS members. Our first regular meeting of the school year will be on Tuesday, September 3rd at 2:30 in Mrs. Parker's room, 2115. All members are expected to attend.
Attention Science National Honor Society. Our first meeting will take place today in the auditorium beginning at 2:30. Dues can be paid using My School Bucks. Sign up for eCampus by using the code posted outside of Mrs. Piggott's room, 3201, or Dr. DePalma's room, 3122.
Attention ninth graders. If you want to vote for freshman class student government officers, you may do so during lunch today. Voting is taking place behind the front office. You must have an ID to vote, and voting is only open to freshmen.
There will be a Powder Puff informational meeting next Thursday, September 5th at 2:30 in the competition gym. This meeting is for all junior and senior girls and boys that are interested in playing or cheering during Powder Puff this year. An informational packet will be passed out during the meeting, so please make sure you can go straight to the gym after school on Thursday, September 5th, if you're interested in learning more about Powder Puff.
If you want to buy a senior class shirt, today is the day to do so. You can purchase your senior class shirt from Ms. Jerome in room 6117B before school, after school, or during both lunches. The price is $25, so don't miss out. Get your senior class shirt while you still can.
If you ordered a senior class shirt at the end of last year, it can be picked up from Ms. Jerome's room 6117B before school, during break, during both lunches, or after school.
Attention juniors, class shirts will be available to pre-order until the end of the day today. You can purchase yours during lunch or online on My School Bucks. T-shirts will only be pre-ordered. Please let Ms. Small or Ms. Keller know if you have any questions.
Attention anyone who is looking for community service and would like to make a difference in the lives of special needs children. There will be an informational meeting for the JOI Junior Optimist / Palace Club next Thursday, September 5th, after school in room 6202, Mrs. DCO's room. We will discuss leadership / officer positions and upcoming community service projects. All Huskies are welcome. If you're not able to attend, please stop by room 6202 for information.
Attention members of the National English Honor Society. Dues for the 2019-2020 school year are now due. Please pay your $25 through My School Bucks if you did not do so last spring. Our first meeting will be Thursday, September 5th, after school in the Media Center.
Stay tuned for promos and then we'll be back.
I make sure look easy, but they don't know what it takes. Don't ask me the time, I got baguettes in the face. Rojo drops on Louis, I want everything he made. When it comes to holes, I never beat him.
There's a new Hispanic Heritage Club. Everyone is welcome. Grab a form on room 7217. The first meeting will be held on September 5th. Be there, there will be a lot of food.
Hey Huskies, I know we are all so excited this year. Our juniors and our seniors are all so excited for Powder Puff this year. So there's going to be an informational meeting for girls and boys and juniors and seniors on September 5th in the new gym right after school. So like the second school gets done, rush over there because they're giving out informational packets for everybody interested for cheerleading or playing the game. All right, we'll see you there, Huskies.
Attention all students who would like to get community service hours and help the needs of special needs children. There will be a JOI Juniors Optimist Club meeting September 5th. We'll be discussing leadership officer positions and upcoming community service projects. All Huskies are welcome. If you are not able to attend, go to 6202 for more information.
Hey Huskies, today is Cupcake Friday, so be sure to buy your cupcakes for 50 cents each at both lunches. Go Huskies!
Best Buddies will be having the kickoff party today at 2:30 in Ms. Harris's room 6114. We will be playing candy-themed games. Come and join us to learn more about how to be a friend to someone with an intellectual or developmental disability. All are welcome.
What's up, Huskies? If you guys are going to be at the Friday night football game, remember that there's no backpacks allowed at the stadium at all. And there's no re-entry to the game or no re-entry after the third quarter. Hope to see you there.
And we're back. Junior privilege forms are available on the HHS website. They are due to Ms. Small or Ms. Keller no later than October 16th. No late forms will be accepted for privilege days.
Students, you are invited to join Mrs. Jung on a once-in-a-lifetime international travel experience with your friends and family during the summer of 2020 to China. Come to hear all the details, including the destination, itinerary, and cost of the trip, as well as the official opening of enrollment.
The meeting for this trip will be held on Wednesday, September 4th at 6 o'clock p.m. in the Media Center. There are a limited number of spots for this trip, so come with your family to learn more about this exciting opportunity. If you have any questions, you can stop by room 6214 to ask Ms. Jung.
Hagerty's annual talent show, The H Factor, is looking for talented Huskies to participate in this year's competition. This is a competitive show, and cash prizes are awarded for first, second, and third places. This show year is on Tuesday, August 1st, during homecoming week. Sign up today to secure your spot in this event. Audition videos should be submitted to Ms. Parker in TV production through email, or it can be dropped off in rooms 2115. Deadline to audition is Wednesday, September 11th.
Just a reminder to last year's participants, if you performed in the talent show last year, you are invited to participate again this year and you do not have to audition. What you must do, however, is file an application from which you can pick up in the talent show board located outside of TV production, room 2115, or in the Fine Arts hallways in Building 9.
Now to your Husky sports.
On Wednesday, the slow-pitch softball team split games, losing to the Bears 2-5 and beating the Patriots 12-7. The team is now 3-1 overall.
Both the girls and boys golf teams hit the links on Wednesday afternoon. Aiden Kramer shot a 34 and Charles Nguyen shot a 36 to lead the Huskies to a 156-176 win over Lyman at Mayfair Country Club. The team is now 2-0.
The girls' team was led by players Chelsea Nguyen, who shot a 40, Bella Martins with a 51, Katie Zhu with a 51, and Lily Sullivan with a 54 to beat Lyman at Twin Rivers 195-286. The team is now 4-0.
In bowling action, Dalton Taylor, who bowled a 201, and Paige McCarthy, who bowled a 159, were top performers for the Huskies. Unfortunately, both teams lost to the Lions. The boys lost 2,149 to 1,925, and the girls lost 2,050 to 1,560. Both teams are now 1-1 overall.
Our first home football game of the season is tonight against Gateway. Let's pack the stands, Huskies.
The Spirit app is here. Download the app at getspiritapp.com/HHS. The join code is Husky, all caps. Using the app, you will earn your points for free prizes by registering and checking in at all home events on campus. First official event is tomorrow night at the varsity football game.
Huskies, if you're planning to attend the football game tonight, please remember that SEPS has a new policy in place regarding backpacks. As an added school safety and security measure, no backpacks will be allowed to enter the spectators, both adults and students, to any SCPS stadium event. Also, there is no re-entry into the game and no entry after third quarter.
That's all for sports today. Now back to the studio.
Today is the first Cupcake Friday of the school year. Stop by the cupcake table for a sweet treat. Cupcakes are only 50 cents each.
The Foundation for Seminole County Public Schools is once again hosting Arts Alive, its major fundraiser. This fundraiser is a gala that includes 10 to 15 performances by SCPS students, faculty, and staff. Auditions for this event will be held in early October, so if you have a talent, start working on your audition piece now.
That will do it for you, the announcements today. From all of us here at WFTV, have a great day, and as always,
go Huskies!